order to ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy. In order to ensure that sufficient power remains for core testing protocols, all safety devices have been disabled. The Enrichment Center respects your right to have questions or concerns about this policy. Thank you.
Okay, someone's not dancing. Come on, you know the law. Testing is not a dance exemption. Don't make me call the dance police. Test subject, can you hear me? Congratulations, you are the world's first half-man, half-machine police officer. Well, first batch. There was a pretty big shootout. Bought all your carcasses off the mayor. Anyway, you should be proud to be a part of Aperture's Android Law Enforcement Initiative. or as someone who's good at naming things, i.e. me, would call it Robotacop. Oh, that's much better. Now, before we get you solving crimes, we gotta get you to solve this test. Promised the mayor I'd make sure you weren't all unstable potato heads before I gave you all guns.
Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, the best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine.
Come in, robotic cop. It's your chief. First, you're a damn good cop. Second, you're a loose cannon. All right, that's probably enough motivation. Oh, before I forget, Greg tells me you might be getting some tragic flashbacks of your former life. Don't sweat it. Those aren't yours. Due to a software problem, that's a real-time feed of Greg's current life. He's a sad little man. Anyway, just try to ignore him.
Hello, and, again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde...
Run back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after... You have just passed through an Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grill, which erases most Aperture Science equipment that touches it. If you feel liquid running down your neck, relax, lie on your back, and apply immediate pressure to your temples. You are simply experiencing a rare reaction in which the Material Emancipation Grill may have erased the ear tubes inside your head. You're doing very well. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
Chariots, just a heads up, if it seems like you're walking faster than light, you're probably in a universe where light doesn't haul nearly as much ass as it does on Earth 1. The lab boys say if you insist on walking faster than light, you are 100% going to go back in time. How far? Far enough to meet your great-great-grandfather and tell him you're fired. Because guess what? I'll let you finish that thought. Welcome, test prisoner, to the Terra 3 Penal Science Colony. Space criminals, political prisoners, exiled planetary leaders, you're here because the galaxy needed a place to put you, and this is it. So, who is ready to stay here until they die? Now, you already met one another on the hyperdrive over, so let me introduce myself. I'm Cave Johnson. I'm the warden around here.
Thank you.